The good thing is that Casey caught Valentino out of sight, as far as Valentino, like, couldn't see that coming, maybe.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
It was like, okay, like, he won, whoa, holy shit, he won the championship, you know? From what you say, he only knew what he was going through all these periods of anxiety and stuff, but when he jumped on the bike, I think the way he rode and how he was able to move his body on the bike, turning it was unique, I think. I met a gypsy.